very little misunderstanding. We just got to figure out where the red lines are, what are the most important things to each of us going into the next 2 years. And his circumstances changed, to state the obvious, at home. And so we're going to have, I think, I've always had straightforward discussion. There's never any miscalculation about what each of us, where each of us stand. And I think that's critically important in our relationship.
请支持专门报道国际新闻的全新 YouTube 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus， 扩大视野，掌握趋势。邀请您订阅并且开启通知小铃铛。